The federal government has put a muzzle on scientists speaking out in the Department of Fisheries and Department of Environment, both departments that I was minister of for collectively a total of 7.5 years. This is, I think, outrageous. This is publicly funded research. Surely the public should be able to get the reports and the findings which they have paid for. I don't understand why there is this constant desire for secrecy.